If you're watching this video, then the chances are you probably know about Google Opinion Reward. But if you don't, it's an application where you can earn Google Play credits for absolutely free. Hey, what's up guys, it's Anil from Tech Police, and in this video, I'm going to tell you how you can get more surveys and increase your earning coming up. So before we get started, I would like to ask you guys to subscribe to my channel if this video helps you getting more surveys. So now that you can see, I have already made some credit using the app, and bear in mind that I have been using this for only a week or so. I followed the exact same guide which I'm going to tell you guys, and I got a survey within a week. A lot of people on YouTube have made tons of videos which are mostly just clickbait. So if you follow the exact same guide that I have been following, chances are pretty high that you're gonna get the more surveys tailored just for you. So how you get the surveys are pretty easy. Google monitors your activities through your phone and then generates a survey about something that's not having enough data. So if your phone doesn't know what you're doing, Google doesn't know, and then you don't get any survey. So in this video, I'm going to tell you 3 tips to tell your phone what you are doing, so that the Google knows what you're doing and you get more surveys. So the very first thing that you have to do is to keep your location settings on and your GPS mode to higher accuracy settings. When you visit any historical places or malls or any shopping center, make sure to turn your locations on. If Google notices that you spent a considerable amount of time at a place they don't have enough data about, they are going to send you a survey right away. So you always get something when you give something, and that's exactly the case here. Give feedback and write as many reviews as you can to let Google know you have been to these places, and that's exactly what I did to get new surveys. So if you visited a place, write a review about it on Google Map. Now in some forums on Reddit, it has been discussed that connecting to Wi-Fi at a tourist place or any building increases the chance of getting more surveys about the place. So next time when you visit a mall or a movie theater, connect to the Wi-Fi. This will surely increase your chances of getting more surveys. So these are the 3 tips that I follow to get new surveys in a week and use that credit to buy any paid app from Play Store. But if you have something that you want to add in the list, write in the comment section down below to let everyone else know about it. Also, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe and share for more videos like this one. And with that being said, it's Anil from Tech Police, and I'm signing out.